is on the panel with us. It is none other than the fabulous Kathy Lette. Kathy, it is so wonderful to have you back with us.
Thank you, it's lovely to be here.
You're a proud mum at the moment, I hear.
Yes, well, I've got news.
What?
Well, you know, I wrote that book called The Boy Who Fell to Earth, which was inspired by my autistic son. And it took me a long time to come out about it. I didn't really talk about it till he was 21, until I could get his permission. And less than 15% of people with autism are actually in the workforce, which is much lower than other disabilities. So finding a slot for them in life is incredibly hard, even though they have often a very high IQ. My own son is like Wikipedia with a pulse. But he wanted to be an actor, and he went off and did an acting course, and he's just been cast in a hugely successful BBC One drama. It's watched by 8 million people a week. And it's called Holby City, he's playing an autistic character. And I think, as far as I know, it's the first time they've actually had an autistic actor playing an autistic part. Like Dustin Hoffman was the Rain Man. Brilliant, yes. But having a real autistic person gives it that extra
What's
edge.
What's the name of the show?
It's called Holby City. It's like Casualty, set in a hospital. Yeah. It's huge.
It was like The Bill, sort of. Yeah, so except in a hospital.
He's now becoming so famous and a spokesperson for autism. And I could not be more proud. I mean, it's better for me than winning the Pulitzer Prize.
We've actually got a clip of him in action. Let's have a look.
Look, we're all nice people, but don't think we won't bite if we have to.
Well, I have a high pain threshold, but I prefer if you didn't.
Miss Campbell? I suppose you're here for the one-to-one interview.
You asked me to be here.
Yes, I suppose we did. Well, it's nice to meet one of your lot with a sense of humour. Let's try and find somewhere a little quieter, shall we?
If you like. Although my mum used to work with newsagents at the airport, so I'm used to crowds.
It's just amazing. And I want to give hope to other parents out there who have a child with special needs in any way. Build their self-esteem up, because often all day they're told they're wrong, they're stupid, they're out of sync. You know, their self-esteem gets lower than Britney Spears' bikini line. So build them up. And also find the thing they're good at and encourage it and feed it. And don't lose faith in them, because what's happened to Jules is kind of miraculous, and it's kind of, you know, amazing.
Yeah, but well done. It is
an incredible moment.
What a beautiful mum you are.
I'm so happy. Yeah.
Thank you so much for being with us today. My goodness, look at you. You can just see pride just everywhere.
Well, the first episode went to air last night, so, you know, we're all incredibly moved and overwhelmed.
I hope you're ready. Your son is actually going to be more famous than you.
I'm so happy about that. No, it won't.
You'll be okay.
Anyway, so it's happy days.
You're wishing the absolute very best.